Stress is commonplace in our society. Whether it's financial troubles or health concerns, Americans deal with stress every day. With more stress comes an increased sense of urgency for stress-relieving remedies. Many people turn to foods or herbal supplements, such as adaptogens, to help fight stress for them. But what are adaptogens? Should you give them a try? We're going to discuss. I'm Lainey with Integra's Health, and this is Integra's Health for You. Adaptogens are plants or herbs that are designed to increase your body's ability to handle stress. In other words, adaptogens help your body adapt to different external stresses that can impact your health. There are three commonalities to all adaptogens. They must be non-toxic at normal doses. They should help your ability to cope with stress. And they should help the body return to a state of homeostasis. Research on adaptogens is limited. Although its proponents view adaptogens as a way to train your body for the stress endured daily. There are dozens of plants and herbs that are considered adaptogens. This is a list of some of the more common adaptogens. There are also foods that cause stress. There is a direct connection between foods and your emotional state. 90% of neurotransmitter serotonin receptors are in the gut. Gut bacteria play an important role in your microbiome, and any disruptions could lead to added stress. A study from 2018 found that the Mediterranean diet, or a diet that avoids foods that cause inflammation, can help protect against depression. To learn more about adaptogens, read the full article on the Integra's Health for You blog at integrasok.com/for you. And if you have any topics you'd like to hear from us in the future, please drop us a note in the comments. We love hearing from you. Thank you so much for watching and have a great day.